upstairs now and see the bedrooms. Alright guys, we're going up to the upstairs. Y'all be careful, okay? This is the boys and the girls room. And watch your head. Ouch. I just hit my head.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's creepy. Look at that, guys. That's creepy.
Oh my god. You know what's like the real Annabelle? What was the blonde hair? It is exactly what the real Annabelle.
It's an overlook of the content. That's where they dry their clothes on. They still make them for the ones who don't want to dry their clothes. I'll show you this over here. Look at that. This shoes laying on the bed. That's kind of. I'm not trying to creep this video up or nothing, but that's. That's just really weird how they just kind of laid that down. It's really strange, but. More shoes over there. Hey, did y'all see the shoes on the bed over here? It's the ceilings are very, very low up here, and you may sure to hit your head, won't you? Well, you may not, but I do. You know, I'm a little taller.
Look at the crutches they use.
I know, right?
So, way different.
Come and do it.
It's definitely different.
That dog behind me. What if that thing attacks me? I don't think it is, though. So.
There are another pair of shoes right here.
Here, guys, is the actual cotton gin where they kind of get the name of the festival from. hurts itself.
That's the way to do it.
Yeah?
No, I'm just getting on.
Hey, it looks like poppies. Looks like poppies. Your daddy will like this.
It's really jumpy.
Yeah.
Does
it bring back memories of old Poppy?
What?
So does it bring back memories of Poppy?
Yeah.
Getting your hands dirty.
And,
So,
yeah.
She's your turn, Carmen.
Okay. When Jana comes back, get her to hold hers, and then get on it.
Thanks. Get your camcorder. Sorry, Janet. Didn't mean to hit you in the head. See, a little trick I learned. You go like this, kind of go up. Mm-hmm. Like that, and then you kind of...
So look what I'm holding on to, the metal. I'm not holding on to the black stuff.
Oh, okay.
Maybe that's what you can do, actually.
Would you like to have one?
It'd be cool.
It would, wouldn't it?
This one
look at that tire, how big. It's a big old tire. Let's see how this. There's bees. There's a bee right there. So. You having trouble?
Yeah.
You may help you?
Yeah.
You got it.
I could do that. I should have done that. You can hold them.
Testing out the tractors here. Oh.
Definitely more comfortable. Okay. It's like, see, if we're soft and it's a really pretty color, you can
yeah.
It's a nice color and it's really like squishy, so it's not like hard and shaky. It's just like there and it's just like squishy. You can feel it. So it's more like.
Oh, yeah.
Comfortable. And this doesn't get on your hand and it's really.
I'm going to get.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a big John Deere. The flags is behind you. Fly the flag.
What's the black one mean?
Military? No, police. You know how they've been having such a hard time? You know, supporting the police officer. Called Back in the Blue. Support the blue. It's really cool. Janet looks like a natural setting on, don't she? Looks like you're born and raised on the farm. Hey, look, Tanner, that's the Christian flag, ain't it?
Oh, guys, come on, let's go.
Ain't that the Christian flag?
This one is the best one.
Oh, y'all might both can fit on that.
Guys, you need to. Legitly, like, it's so bouncy.
Oh, it feels so good.
And you're so tall and bouncy. Here, do you want to get on here? Or do you want to get
in? Nah,
here?
I'll let y'all do that.
It's so big. The seat's so big that both of us can fit on here.
It looks comfortable.
Yeah. And you have a back thing just
a giant one.
Just go. I recommend this one right here. It's John Deere, guys.
You recommend this? Yeah, John Deere's a good one.
Oh, I need a picture for your son.
Oh, yeah, we'll do that.
This is more comfortable.
Oh, nice.
Josiah, Jana, sorry. Jana.
Oh yeah, that'll work.
Daddy, take my picture.
Okay. I'm gonna stop this off and take it with this. Okay.